So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. As you can see, my GPU is going like crazy. But I like it that way. So yeah. Today we are going to drive around with this Scania S-Line truck. I am probably going to upgrade this one because maybe I am going to do some heavy haul things with it. But first of all, I want to see which kind of freight that there is inside of Uppsala. Are there some heavies between them? Nope. Okay, let's see inside of the cargo market. We are now at GNT. This everything with this batch is fine. But first of all, we need to check our city. Like this. GNT, from there to Istanbul, 50 hours, 2 days and more, 2 days and 2 hours, to Brussels, that's with plastics. Well, we are going to go to Brussels, so guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. Do po polsku dziękuję bardzo na zewno i do zobaczenia. Tak. Do po angielsku. See you all in the next video and thanks for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe, write a comment down below in the comment section. When you are subscribed, hit the notification bell so you are notified when there are new episodes coming up. Thanks a lot and see you all in the next video. Po angielsku, see you. Po polsku, do zobaczenia.
Thank you.